consequences. Salt is very healthy and unhealthy. It can kill you if you have too much. Salt can kill you because your blood pressure goes too high. You will get sick too. You have to have salt because it keeps your blood going. The salt doesn't stick to the sides. People put salt in your food so it is hot, bitter. Salt is good for you. Because it keeps your body strong and moving because it moves your blood so that it can work. Some people make salt lands. Is not real salt. It is fake. Look at the back of the package so that you know how much salt is in your food. You should have 6 grams of salt a day.